All right, Eminem. I'm gonna violate you in a second if you don't fuck really up, man. Get the fuck on, my nigga. Get your bitch ass going. All right, pussy. Get your pussy ass on.
What up?
What up?
What up, little bump?
Oh,
poppin',
where the monkey at? You buy a monkey,
bro? Poppin', boy.
Hold on. Hey, Pup, a lot of people money. Saying the Migos should be on Raps Mount Rushmore, bro. Migos should be the spot on the 2010 Mount Rushmore rap.
Absolutely,
Coach
right?
Coach three out now.
Coach three out now. Go get that.
Yeah, I feel that.
Yeah, boy.
Because you know the conversation was like Future should be on 2010's Mount Rushmore rap, and then like it seems like the Migos got overlooked because they're a band. Do you think people discount the music because it's just not one person on there, the whole band?